25 years. Okay? I never got a stop, but I never come this way. So I go that way, and I go back again to the same way. But this time I go this way, and I got a stop.
You got a cell phone in your pocket.
Yes, thank you a lot that I carry my cell phone, because, you know, I'm all right, you know, but I don't got panic, but what I got to worry is about the high tide, you know?
So what happened? So you were digging for sandworms?
Yes, sandworm.
Just got the companies down here and used a trench rescue and got them out of there pretty easily.
But this time I come this here, you know, and boom!
That's the standard procedure for this sort of thing. You know, quite luckily, he was in good shape. He wasn't, you know, there wasn't anything physically wrong with him or anything along those lines. So, if nothing else, it was good practice.
What was going through your mind?
Nothing. I didn't get panicked. I didn't get panicked because even I don't want to left my waders because everybody knew. But, you know, if the water comes, you know, so I lift it up, you know, and I get out.
Are you going to come back out here and do it again?
Oh, yeah, I got to dig some water tomorrow.